It's a UFC featherweight division fight. Our tale of the tape now for this featherweight fight. Both fighters are 27, with similar height and the same reach. We send it inside the octagon. The veteran voice is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting.
You ready?
Well, Joe, you can even sense the history just walking into the venue tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Oh!
Nice!
And mixing it up beautifully.
Slightly deflected.
And that one certainly found the target.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice shot.
Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch.
Good punches.
Wow! He's got him hurt here.
Lands a hard shot with the left.
See if he can follow it up.
He is going after it here.
Oh, nice job to block the kick. Lands the kick to the body there.
Oh! Beautiful kick to the body. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, body kick attempt here, it's no good.
There's that jab. Oh, nice straight left. Excuse me, straight right.
Just over 2 minutes, round one. Working off the jab, it's good. And he connects there. Try to establish that jab. Lands to the body.
And they clinch here. And they separate. Good shot. That one hurt. Really missed with that right hand. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here.
Oh, nice body shot.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
One, two. He's mixing things up really well, too, from the hands to the kicks to switching stances.
Nice.
Follows it up with a nice combination.
Straight punch.
Ooh, yeah, these are, what did you say about my mother punches?
Wow.
Things just got real interesting. Let's take a look at that again. Let's see it one more time.
Carly Baker in the building tonight. Thank you very much. Round two on the way.
He's fainting with that kick. Tagged him.
trying to establish that jab once again.
This could be it.
Oh, big left hook there. He's picking him apart.
Big shot.
Cracks him there with the right hand.
Nice. Big shot. Powerful jab. Nasty combinations here.
We show you the total strikes.
Fainting.
Well, it's not going to be fun walking tomorrow. Would you look at the bruise on the outside of his thigh? That is looking awful now. And he lands a nice kick. Now closes the distance. At long last, some separation here.
Spinning back fist.
Oh, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of harm's way. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
Tagged him.
Huge block there. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. He's trying to liver shot.
Body punch.
He's looking for a Kimura.
Double wrist lock position.
He might get a finish here.
It's getting tighter. This could be the end.
There's the top.
He was forced to tap. He got locked into that submission, and there was nowhere to go.
Yeah, Joe, that's about as good as it gets in terms of executing the submission. He stayed patient, waited for an opening, and was able to get the tap shortly thereafter. Excellent work to set up and ultimately finish the submission here tonight.
And here we can see it again. Beautiful technique here on this Kimura, perfectly applied for the tap. And one more time. Nice technique here on this submission.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major statement made to the rest of this division.
Ladies and gentlemen,